In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETDEF battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd gear up and join you if I could. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarm up.
Wait, 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Bad shift. Accuracy point 86. Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Pulse strength is high. We bite in the dust.
9 to 1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin point 0.05. Good drop, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats. Show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Staff Sergeant Omar set up in the armory, Captain. I'll take you down right away.
3 decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak but readable.
We'll Brennan Barrett.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir.
Now, your Mach 1 is 700 meters.
Still be supersonic at 900.
No, only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant, check.
I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief. You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Pops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell.
You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation. You and me. Our copy.
Affirmative. Armed recon. Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is SETDEF didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be a service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Raze. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sir, the Sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. Hey, Captain!
Yeah.
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you. Here's coming up. Man knows what he wants. Good luck, sir.
Pressure course, Zahora. I can arrange for immediate death by slideshow.
Negatory, boss.
is the man I was looking for.
How we doing, boss?
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon in Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Boggs. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get Air 6 Staff Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Warm up! Let's go! Rocket start! Keep it tight, Kashima. We're gonna get choppy.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
No shame in liberating some lunch.
Got a nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain side left, number one.
Who's here?
Oh, wrong op, Metal Man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. Fox with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop.
You're green to go, Boggs.
Check. I'm going home to Mama.
How do you get that?
Meet us at the LZ.
Comps are gonna be spotty. It's weathered for shit. Clinton, it almost looks like home.
It looks like it wasn't half bad.
I took a boat ride with my dad not too far from here.
Nice to see better days, that's for sure.
Why'd your dad come here?
For a better life for himself and his family. Yeah, set that change all that.
Fight?
Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Armored.
Victory or death?
That's the one. Why, two plane crashes in the Battle for Deimos.
Apple didn't fall too far.
No, fair enough. 32nd was Army.
Yeah, well, I try not to hold it against it.
Something.
This place was nice once.
Set up, invaded, turned into a labor camp overnight. Well, man made it out just in time.
Yeah, I don't think these folks are that lucky. That shit is messed up.
Squad, this way, through here.
We need to clear through here and get to the field tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. Captain and I are moving left.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
Sir.
Enemy activity dead ahead.
These guards have secret ones. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track enemy awareness. Leader's low, you're out of sight.
Be advised. Scouting at 3 o'clock.
Rog, let's swing wide, Captain. Keep it dark, Captain. Hold up. Your shot, Marines.
Slow me down. You're welcome.
Fast work, Ashima. Copy that. Stay with me, Captain. Through here.
Sit tight.
What you got, Kashima?
Enemy mag will make a goal. Advise you go interior.
Roger that.
Two guards inside.
It is.
I've got this one.
Area secure.
One more. Fire entrance. Headed your way.
Sweeping, over.
Tight batch. Toss in A-grav. On my mark.
SATCOM is secure.
SATCOM 9 on the billion. No more.
Inside. We're good.
Two targets ahead. On you, Captain.
We're good.
Drop them, Captain.
Outside.
Pushing up.
Target's down. You're clear.
Dead ahead. Keep it dark, Captain.
Enemy dropship.
Tight batch, toss in agrav. On my mark. Let's move through the outpost. Let's get this door, Captain. Pushing through. We're moving in.
Copy, Sergeant.
Squeeze through here, Captain. LZ, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapon spray on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Van out. Weapons free on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Maxwell. Force is inbound. 3 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
Then clear the beacons. Raven's coming down.
Once we're clear here, we push the fuel tower.
We detonate that fuel tower, set them out of gas.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Dude, yes! We're fighting alongside that thing?
Staff Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual firing control. Low brain. A lot of wrong.
You sure it's on our side? Let's hope so. He's like a cooler version of Ethan.
That sounds funny.
Listen up. Fuel station's off a click through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gates! Let's get it on!
Hoorah!
Be advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12s.
What kind of incident?
Well, there's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Holy shit. Is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Down your sectors. We're getting close.
Another freighter overhead.
Please do get a lot of traffic. Tower, left side. That's our target.
Let's pull up on that ridge. The lay of the land. Hold tight here. Stay low.
Controls around the perimeter. Primary entry point is the front door.
Check. Armor will clear the way. Ethan, what's the sit rep on that
C-12? C-12 rockers are tied to Captain Reyes' wrist computer. Mark a target. Let it rip, sir.
Check.
It's waiting for us.
Thank you.
Copy. Push in.
Everything you've got! armor.
And personal. Cover me!
What? Are you crazy?
Scar tube, Sergeant.
Captain, if the circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Support on standby. How copy? Fever. Salter, say again.
Gerald's down. Start picking up.
Heads up, we've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
Fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
They clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir.
I'm waiting for no man, Captain. See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Let's get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your son. Death is no disgrace.
Position.
Send me to the wire!
Are down. Without the ordnance they were carrying, we need to run an airstrike to take out the tower. McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Good work, Marines. Scars will take it from here.
Look at that. Lock me up. You're watching proud.
Copy that, Staff Sergeant.
Get your weapon on, Reyes. Let's blow shit up and go home.
Enemy threat, 6 o'clock.
always.
Down there.
No word from Gator?
Nothing yet. They're good. Don't worry.
I hope so.
Hope's not good enough. Gotta have faith.
Let's get visual on that tower detonation.
Follow these pipes and watch the fireworks. Let's light this candle and go home!
We are going for launch.
Solid cup. RTB.
Launch systems engaged. Let's hit.
Igniting.
Normal gangs.
Retribution, go flight.
Copy. Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
Roger.
35,000 going through Mach 1.5.
Radar's picking up something.
It's the Olympus!
Break engagement! Fall back!
back!
Multiple signatures incoming! They're hitting us with everything they've got!
Get out of the combat zone, now!
No! We're not leaving you behind!
Gator, drop out! That's an order!
Roger, sir! We're coming back, Riz!
Captain, your suit.
Took a hit in the cockpit. Left arm's torn.
Unsettling report, sir.
Oxygen depleted.
Captain, I can't stop it. What do I do?
Let it go, Ethan.
I can't, sir. You're my commanding officer, Captain. My mission is you.
Who says?
I'm hardware, sir. Ultimately expendable.
No, no. You're my brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
Yes. Well, lay in the hands of one, sir.
No doubt. Looks like this is the end of the line, partner.
I think I'm scared, sir.
Me too.
Stay with me. Sir. Captain.
Captain, can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to.
There you go, sailor.
Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris Corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Contacted you.
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reins didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They'd frozen around you. Protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Ferron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Ferron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please. I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Mac, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.
Go, Reyes. Captain on the bridge.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Rayman doesn't waste any time.
The Admiral is holding for you, Captain Reyes.
Bring him up.
Bridge is sealed.
It's good to have you back on the bridge, sir.
It's damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the
good to see you back.
Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Aedas Gunn saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Top Cat out.
Secure connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Kamal.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
The ops map's updated and available whenever you're ready, Commander.
And I would have been gone. Shit.
I can't believe they found
him. What's our target, Captain?
Tigris is setting out, sir.
Good flight, Farron. Safe travels.
To you as well, Captain Reyes.
There's a new mission from Stratcom near Mercury. Another air-to-air mission has also become available.
SETDEF Ajax are refueling on the surface of Titan. After the air battle with Olympus Mons, they won't expect us back there. Element of surprise is on our side. Let's move in for a strike.
Just overhead. Mark the positions on your HUDs now.
Eyes on multiple airships. Counting five.
Clear to engage. Line them up.
Hit that Ajax Raider!
Missile loose.
Destroy their skeletons, sir.
Ajax Raider! Caution, damage.
Welcoming party.
Let's introduce ourselves.
Where are my manners?
Gap 018. Mike.
Get that Ajax!
We still got bogeys. Let's dust them. This is loose.
Two missiles remaining.
Scars, RTB, back to the rent.
Tower is ready for traffic. Ethan out.
Tower, this is 1-1. We're on approach.
Roger. Jackals are clear for landing.
1-1.
1-2, inbound.
Line up for drone assist, Captain.
Here's Alpha Baton.
Lock is good, 1-1. Welcome back.
Jackpot squared away, Captain. Scans confirm zero active targets. Operation Dark Quarry is just outside Mercury, Captain.
Here's the lay of the land. This is Vesta 3, mining colony. Provides us with all the raw materials we need to rebuild the fleet. Today's shipment never left port. Approx 1800, Vesta HQ went dark. All attempts to make contact have since failed.
What's their security package?
Mechanized. Bots guard the facility. Our mission is to assess what happened and report back to the Admiral immediately.
Special recon.
He's throwing us an easy one.
Don't be so sure. What do we got?
The asteroid's not where it belongs, sir.
Its orbital path is well off its natural course.
I've got a radiation trail.
Where does it lead?
Toward the sun, ma'am.
How close?
Just outside the operational boundary, Captain.
Our equipment can handle it?
If repairs from the blowout hold, I can wrestle it in. Let's go for it, Captain.
You heard the man. Let's drop.
All hands, drop stations.
Collision alarms up. Drive is pulled.
is prime. We're set.
Take us out, Gator.
Jump in 3, 2, 1.
Status?
Pilot temperature shows low.
She'll hold.
Radiation's increasing.
Steady as she goes.
Here comes the drop.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
UV filters, polarize the glass.
Roger.
Error margin 0.01. Good drop.
Where's the asteroid, Gator?
My coordinates were an intercept course. Vesta 3 should be right there.
Confirmed. Vesta 3 directly off the bow.
Matches velocity.
We're following it.
Stellar flying, Gator.
Nice work, everyone. Bosun, tell Omar to get his team on the flight deck in 3. Gator, get a Raven set. You got the con. Salt, you with me.
You know it. How you feeling, Raider?
What was the official count, Salt?
On what?
The Olympus attack. How many did we lose?
16. You heard what Max said. The shit ain't easy. Let's get to work, Slick.
Thanks, Chief.
Nothing but close quarters and open terrain on Vesta. Got some of Mac's new ATADs to help close the gap. Added protection is always a good thing. Worker bots help mine the asteroid. Could come in handy. Do you right, sir.
How does an asteroid get that far off course?
Let's go get that answer.
We're not rocket scientists.
Want to bring the chief?
Meh, I vote no. Boss! What do you call a fighter pilot in a rainstorm? Tell me! Dry as a bone. Words of wisdom, Lieutenant. Your Raven's up on Bay 2. Staff Sergeant and his men are waiting for you and the captain.
Thanks, boss.
Flares will wreak havoc on your avionics. Bring yourselves back in one piece.
You got it, boss.
Save it for the captain. Shima, you're my co-pilot.
Never out of fight.
Yes, ma'am.
You on tight?
Still standing, Staff Sergeant.
That's the way. How's he?
Max clearing up for combat.
Strong bastard.
It's our window, Raider. Come on up. We're right on target.
Lieutenant Salter, go green.
Boosters in 3, 2, 1. Good set. We're in scanning range in 30.
Check all frequencies for distress signals.
Raj, radio's up.
No Marines ever been this close to the Daystar, that's for sure.
Ah, you hear that, Lieutenant? We're setting some sort of record.
Stop talking, Cash. That's an order. Asteroid rotation's fluctuating. About a minute, give or take.
That's 100 times normal spin.
Let's get a look at the Dayside.
Thank you.
Roger.
We got a beacon.
No, nobody could have survived this.
We don't know that.
The facility's toast. Let's get back to base and report to Raines.
We should find a place to land.
That is not advisable.
Staff Sergeant.
You pick your mission, Captain. Don't let it pick you.
We're going down there. Search and rescue.
Aye, sir.
I see a hangar up ahead. We can set down inside out of the sun.
Do it.
Roger. Forcing down.
Boost rigs on. Let's go.
Any second.
We have to move in the shade. There's no other way.
Shelter's right.
Solar panels across the way will give us the cover we need. Here's our window. Get ready. Now! Move!
Structure.
What do you think to make it to that airlock?
Sun's going down.
Let's press.
On you, Corporal.
Get off now! Emergency.
Yeah, well, I'd say this qualifies.
Let's keep moving. On you, Captain.
You guys hear that?
Oh, looks like a quake hit or something.
Take more than that to knock this place out of orbit.
Everyone spread out. Let's see what we can find.
Crew quarters.
Find anything?
No crew.
Check this shit out. Last call, huh?
Hell of a way to go.
Europa Pale Ale. That's the good stuff.
Pinned him. No time to move. Something must have pushed this thing in fast.
Yeah, maybe it became self-aware.
Kashima, go look somewhere else.
This doesn't make any sense.
Keep searching. Get over here, I got something.
Coming for you.
He was in a firefight?
Looks that way. Bastard.
I don't think these two were getting along so well.
Maybe Ethan was right.
Are those things turning?
Are their own security bots turned on them? They can't do that, right?
Keep it tight. Breathers on. Sectors.
We're looking for survivors forward to this position.
On me, Reyes.
Right behind you, Fever.
On your six.
Worker drones.
Calmed. Why are they moving like that? There's blood on the walls.
Got a dead civilian here.
Another one?
Looks like his neck is broken.
She's good, Cash.
Lights out. Night cycle.
Drones must be tied to the power then.
Good call, Mom.
Get this door open, Reyes. Think anyone's left to rescue?
Let's hope so.
No fire, Captain.
No guard bots on standby.
Power's up, they're live!
Access to the closed circuit system.
Good call, Marines. Cameras may give us a fix on our personnel.
Weapons and ammo! Grab what you need!
All Sato, be advised. Red lights dead ahead.
It may be our command center. Overshadow!
Rooms! Left side!
Center. Overshadow.
Room! Let's die!
personnel.
Missiles and ammo! Grab what you need!
Volcano, be advised. Red light, dead ahead.
That may be our command center. Hold for Shadow.
Move!
Center. Hold for Shadow.